That last song that you got up there, Do You Believe Me, Man? That's one I want next. This song is a very special song for me. I'll tell you why. A little over 3 years ago, I lost my wife, okay? Well, I met this man singing one night who just went through the same thing I went through. He lost his wife after a long time, just like me. He hasn't found nobody like me. I found PJ. PJ, I love PJ with all my heart and soul. She's the only man, the only reason I'm alive. But this man right here, I take my hat off to him because I know where he's been and I know where he's going. I love him. Come on up here for a minute. Okay? I know this wasn't planned, but this kind of like my first 45 minutes on stage in a long time, so I want to do what I want to do. And this man right here is going to sing with me on the first song. We're going to harmonize, right, Danny? It's an old Vernon Gosner tune, but I think you'll like it. Oh yeah, there you go. Turn him up just a
little.
Check one.
Thank you. Check one. Check two.
Yeah.
Thank you, Al.
Yours is a little bit more quieter. Let me have that one. You know how my sure. voice is, right? There you go.
That is loud.
You see, my voice carries, so when I sing harmony, so I have to watch it. I can't have it too loud. So go ahead, start this song. I think you guys are going to love this song. It really is a good song. A little more music.
Thank you.
everybody. I'll take one right now. I told you that man concerned me. Y'all ought to hear him hit some of them high notes.